Tuesday morning, Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Marisa
and Hannah. Today is Tuesday, February 21st, 2012. It is the 101st day out of 180 school days.
Our specialist schedule today is C.
Our mystery staff person sent us these clues to try figure out who he or she is. Listen carefully. I have two sons. I was once a synchronized swimmer, and I have a dog named Colby. Good luck trying to find out who this person is.
For lunch today, the choices are chicken burrito, pizza, barbecue on bun, and chicken Caesar wrap.
Penguins, have you thought about the idiom of the week? We introduced last week the one you can guess goes like this. Cat got your tongue? Have you ever heard someone say it to you before? Have you ever said it to someone? Think about a time when you shouldn't think of what to say. Sometimes a teacher calls on you and you have no idea how to respond, so you might say, the cat's got your tongue.
Our announcements for today are...
Ding, ding!
We only have until Friday to bring in box top soup flavors and empty ink cartridges for the winter contest. The jungle starts in PE on Thursday. In room 18, don't forget, you have a field trip coming up this Thursday. Teachers, if you have any art you'd like to display on our backdrop, please bring it in and hang it. We'd love to see some more beautiful art behind us.
Our weather for today looks to be a bit wet, and the temperature is going to be staying in the 40s, so wear your coat out to recess.
It's time for birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Corbin Blue, who became famous in the movie High School Musical.
Penguins who have celebrated their birthdays over the weekend and also today, they are Javon in room 2, Jasleen in room 43, Carter in room 11, and Cameron in room 12, Emma in room 20, Jessica in room 5, and her twin sister Julia in room 6, and Mrs. White, one of our score teachers.
Happy birthday!
One African American we'd like to spotlight today is Alexa Kennedy. She is the first of African American woman to become a
neurosurgeon.
That is a brain surgeon. She works specifically on children who have suffered brain injuries and does what she can to help them. Way to go, Dr. Kennedy. Way to use your noggin.
As we leave you today, we'd like to share a knock knock joke to keep you smiling. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Yeah.
Yeah, who?
Wow, you sure are excited to see me. Thanks, I like you too.
Now that's funny. Make sure you show your penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. Have a great Tuesday. This is Marisa.
And Hannah.
Say goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy Tuesday!